They could very easily take control if they so wished. But they have a great temperament, and that temperament is going to be managed by proper feeding that understands how these heavy horses work. They don't need hot fuels like some of these Formula One racing cars. That would create huge problems with heavy horses. They've got to have work and bulk feed. They have enormous appetites. Just look at their bodies and you'll realise the capacity that these amazing horses have.